in 1998, my firstborn, Uriel, an officer in Sayeret Golani, was killed in the battlefield of Lebanon. And if it's not painful enough, my husband Eliezer, unable to bear the loss of Uriel, he passed away of broken heart. My second son Eliraz, 32 years old, a father of four little children, was killed fighting terrorists in the Gaza Strip. So how I continue? You know, to bury two children, it's not normal. When I come to Mount Herzl on the Memorial Day in Yom HaZikaron, I made a very, very difficult choice. I need to choose which grave to hug first, because the grave of my children, there is 2 meters between Uriel and Eliraz. And for me, the 2 meters, this is Kriat Yam Suf. I'm drowning and I continue. Why? Because for what my children have fallen? For what? I paid the ultimate price of our country's survival. They let me to continue. And my victory is to continue to live. My firstborn Uriel was so young when he became to be a soldier. And he became an officer. And he knew that he will die, because he wrote that. I find a little notes in his packet. It's a sentence from Harav Cook. Kol ma she'atshuva mit'ameket yoter, holechet yirat hamavet ufochetet. For what he fought, he knows the answer. So I teach these soldiers to know the way. Where are you going? For what you fought? And for what you also maybe pay your life. Every time when my son Eliraz come back from Gaza, from Lebanon, first he came to Beit HaMidrash. He was so tired. And he came to Beit HaMidrash to learn. To learn. He never lose one day of learning Torah. Even he was a deputy commander of Battalion 12. The source of my son Eliraz come from Beit HaMidrash. This is my son Eliraz. And you know, not only the people in Eretz Israel need to remember the death of these soldiers, also all the Jewish people around the world. We are together. Even you didn't fought with us, but you are with us in your heart. So the soldier of Israel, when they fought, they think about you. We are together in this dream. And everyone, he need to ask himself, how I can be deserving these children that died for us? Don't forget, every day is a memorial for me. I didn't need the Memorial Day. The Memorial Day is for all the Jewish people around the world. To remember them, it's mean to take some characters of these children. If they love Eretz Israel, ask yourself, how I can love Eretz Israel? If they were a people that do chesed, like my children, how I can do chesed? To learn Torah, to continue to be connected with this nation from Beit HaMidrash. It's also one of the ways that we remember them, that we remember the source of them. Every way that you do to be a good people, and people that wish not for war, that wish for peace. And maybe Hashem will send us peace to all the world.